The world's first diesel-powered streamlined train that made this historic nonstop run from Denver to Chicago takes its final trip. After 25 years and 3.5 million miles, Burlington's Pioneer Zephyr gets a one-way trip to the shop. For nostalgic citizens, a colorful chapter in American life comes to an end. Back in the 30s, the Zephyr sparked an era of modern progress, setting the style of streamlining. With its powerful new diesel locomotive made by the Electromotive Division of General Motors, it broke speed records on numerous runs all over the nation. And now, the newer Zephyrs leave her behind. She must be pleased at the fond farewell she receives along the way, for with many people, railroading spells romance. On her way to a museum, the Zephyr pauses beside the old iron horse which she sent to retirement, a portrait of progress and adventure on the railroad.